The sun goes down, the stars come out, and all that counts is here and now. My universe will never be the same. I'm glad you came.
Thank you. out. Made it out. We're gonna get some hot dogs and stuff. Calling it a night, it was a lot. We're back in the hotel area. Took a taxi. We're sunburnt, beautiful. Basically, the night went like this. We partied. It's good. Almost got in a fight. Even better. And now we're back at 4 a.m. roughly. My buddies are still asleep. It's the next morning. It's like 11, almost 11:30, I guess. Still sunburnt. Look like a crab. Oof. Look like a crab. We're about to go zip lining. We're about to go ATV riding, split unking, I think. And you have to sign a waiver for this place. I'll give you the name of it later, but you have to sign a waiver, and it's because it's on a private property and anything goes. So I'm super tired. Can you tell? I will get as much footage of that as I can, and I'll show you the house later. I still haven't even showed you the house. Heading to that park I told you all about. Hey, we're losing F later today, but then Scott and I are flying out tomorrow. We're heading out to the ATVs. I'm gonna get as much film as we can, no talking, and I'm just gonna like let the music play now. Oh, and check out this dog.
Gonna jump, not think about it. Here we go. Ready?
Right.
Holy cow!
Oh. Holy cow! Hey! Oh! Oh my god! Oh my butt! I can't believe I just did that! Oh my gosh! All right, who next? Water is great.
Oh my god.
Dude, was that not thrilling?
I forgot to take my shirt off.
Oh!
Oh my god.
Oh!
My heart.
Oh!
Holy shit.
Holy cow! Okay, so we just jumped off all that. One thing I didn't record. This kid right here. He's a hero. He swam down in the depths of the water just to get my Apple Watch, which fell off. I'm talking like the kid's gonna be an Olympic athlete one day.
At my window, I feel it in my soul.
All right, we're back in the van. We're about to take F to the airport. He's got a flight to catch. Guys, what do you think of what we just did?
It's freaking awesome.
There we go.
We're burnt as hell. Okay.
Yeah.
it was lit.
Yeah, it was.
It's well worth it.
Yeah. It's so much fun. Highly recommend it. What's this called?
Zona 10.
Go there. It's amazing.
All right, so we did come back to the Airbnb.
I think she got to sleep.
And we're calling it a night because we're boring. So,
good night. 10, we got to leave in a couple minutes. So, I realize I haven't shown you the place yet. You've seen glimpses of it in the vlog, but I'm going to show it to you now. We're going to head to the airport, and that was our trip. So, Cancun, amazing. All the spots we went to, definitely check them out, y'all. I'm at Coco Bongo. Check it out. All right. Here's our Airbnb.
Holy cow.
It's fucking scary.
Scary as shit.
Oh, my butt!
Yeah.